Good morning, and thank you for joining us for an all-new episode of Welcome Home. I'm your host, Veronica Kern, and this week's show is one you are not going to want to miss. As always, we're going to tour a number of homes for sale right here in the area, as well as hear from our sponsors. And later on the show, we're going to tour a fabulous featured home. So sit back, relax, and allow us to welcome you home.
Are you looking for a nice piece of land to call home in Advance? Then look no further. Lush grass covers this residential building lot with trees that line the edge. Water and electric are available. The possibilities are endless. This land is just waiting for you. So give Becky Bueller a call today. Check out this lovely Cape Girardeau home with a good-sized front yard. As you enter the living room, you are given easy access to the rest of the home. Hardwood flooring and neutral-colored walls encompass the living room. From there, natural light streams into the dining room with a chandelier. It opens up to the kitchen with nice countertops and great cabinet space. The master bedroom has a double door closet and adjoining master bath. Three bedrooms and 1.5 baths are featured in the home. The updates in this home make it feel like you're moving into a new construction and it's just waiting for all of your personal touches. Enjoy the fresh air and the large flat backyard. Contact Susan Cole today to schedule your personal tour. Move right into this Cape Girardeau ranch. Enter the large living room with wood-burning fireplace. The dining area connects to the kitchen and has a sliding door walkout. Ample cabinet space can be found in the kitchen with tile flooring. Hardwood flooring and a double door closet can be found in this bedroom. Three bedrooms and two baths are featured in the home. The basement offers plenty of space for a family room and storage. Sip your morning coffee as you enjoy the sunrise on the screened-in deck. Entertain guests in the large, flat, fenced-in yard. Schedule a tour today when you contact the Martin Group. Check out this move-in ready home in Jackson. Natural light fills the living room that has hardwood floors. The dining room contains neutral-colored walls with wainscoting. It connects to the kitchen with lovely cabinets and tile backsplash. The master bedroom has carpet and a large closet. A shower tub combo can be found in this bathroom with great storage space. This room could be used as an office or bedroom. Four bedrooms and two baths are featured in the home. Spend time with friends and family in the fenced-in backyard. For more information, contact the Martin Group today.
Home is not just a place where you eat and sleep. Home is a heartbeat. It's a dusty, noisy, delightful mess. A place where you can dance around without pants on, and it's perfectly fine. At Realty Executives, we treat every client the same. Whether you're buying a million-dollar home or your first starter home, we know how important that is to you, and we make it just as important to us.
Coming up later in the show, we are going to tour a gorgeous historic home, 423 Themis. Many of you may recognize it as the Whitelaw home. Amy Jones will be our guide. You do not want to miss it, so stick around.
Prepare to be amazed by this one-level home with more than 2,100 square feet. You'll fall in love as soon as you step into the living room with wood floors. It leads into the kitchen with custom cabinetry and bar stool seating. Natural light fills the dining room that has a pass-through. The large family room is plumbed for a wet bar. The master bedroom features recessed lighting and a tray ceiling. Custom cabinetry and a tiled shower can be found in the adjacent bathroom. Four bedrooms and three baths are featured in the home. Complete the exterior picture with a large flat backyard and paver patio. Schedule a tour today when you contact Lois Long. Don't miss this brick duplex in Linwood Hills Estates. Step inside the open living room with an expansive ceiling. From there, the kitchen offers an eat-at bar. This split bedroom home includes a laundry area with sink and cabinets. The master suite has a lovely large bath and walk-in closet. Three bedrooms and two baths are featured in the home. Additional storage can be found in the attic. Relax outside on the nice covered patio with an uncovered extension. To schedule a tour, contact Terry Penrod and Associates today. Don't miss this immaculate home on 3/4 acre in Scott City. Natural light from multiple windows streams into the living room with hardwood floors. Tile flooring and neutral-colored walls can be found in the dining room. From there, granite countertops and a built-in desk are on display in the eat-in kitchen. A tray ceiling and walk-in closet can be found in the master bedroom. The connecting master bath has a tiled walk-in shower and whirlpool tub. Three bedrooms and 2.5 baths are featured in the home. The unfinished basement is just waiting for your personal touch. Entertain guests in the fenced-in backyard with a covered porch. Contact Kara Gendron today to schedule your personal tour.
Hi, I'm Mary Kistner, a second-generation realtor and executive broker. I've been a lifelong community member, and I love to serve this community through volunteer activities and also in serving my clients with work. Over the years, I've learned to be a good listener, listening to the needs of my clients and becoming their advocate to give them the best results possible for their needs. Buying or selling a home is the largest investment that most people will ever make, and my biggest gratification is to see a smile from satisfied clients on closing day. That makes it all worthwhile, and it makes me know that I've done my job well.
This comfortable and charming brick ranch is located on a quiet street in Jackson's Forest Acres subdivision. Step inside and experience gorgeous wood floors, built-in beams, and character. The nice kitchen showcases a stainless steel refrigerator and ample amounts of cabinet space. The spacious family room boasts soaring vaulted ceilings, a brick fireplace, a convenient wet bar, and more. All of the four bedrooms are large and offer plenty of room for comfortable living. The master bath is a retreat with a garden tub and double vanities. The lower level is a personal hideaway with another wet bar, large family room, a third garage, and more. There are also additional rooms for storage or another bedroom. All of this is located on a beautiful tree-lined lot. Contact Lois Long for more. This updated home sits on a quiet cul-de-sac in the Bent Creek subdivision. Neutral-colored walls surround the dining room with a chandelier. A vaulted ceiling and stone fireplace can be found in the living room. The eat-in kitchen offers a granite countertop island and walkout. The carpeted master bedroom has a tray ceiling with recessed lighting. The adjoining master bath offers a walk-in closet and dual vanity sinks. 4 bedrooms and 3.5 baths are featured in the home. Step down to the lower level with a family room and wet bar. Enjoy the fresh air on the 1.5-acre lot with patio. Contact Terry Penrod and Associates today to schedule your personal tour. Check out this home and the desirable cul-de-sac location in the Northfield subdivision. Wainscoting encircles the formal dining room with a lovely chandelier. The fireplace is the centerpiece of the spacious living room. From there, step into the kitchen with ample cabinet space and built-in desk. A tray ceiling and 2 walk-in closets can be found in the master bedroom. His and her vanities are part of the adjacent master bath. Four bedrooms and 3 baths are featured in the home. Entertain guests in the lower level with a rec room. A screened-in porch off the kitchen leads out to the open backyard with a patio. Contact Susan Cole today to schedule your private tour. Welcome to this brick and stone ranch in Cape Girardeau. Enter the open concept main level with recessed lighting and a brick fireplace. It extends to the eat-in kitchen with pendant lighting and bar stool seating. A tray ceiling and hardwood floors greet you in the master bedroom. The adjoining master bath has a glass door shower and his and her vanities. 5 bedrooms and 3 baths are featured in the home. This home also offers a mother-in-law suite. Enjoy sunrises and sunsets on the screened-in deck. Entertain guests in the large yard with an in-ground pool. There's still more to see. Schedule a tour with Debbie Thurman today.
You just bought your dream home, and soon after settling in, your dishwasher breaks down. Normally, this would be an out-of-pocket expense. But with an HSA Home Protection Plan, all you have to do is call us, and an HSA representative will send out a professional technician to take care of the problem. Essentially, the plan covers systems and appliances that fail due to normal wear and tear. HSA takes the headache out of home ownership, so you can enjoy the things in life that are important to you. Call or visit us online to learn more.
Hi, I'm Rhonda Cook, and I've been putting homes and people together for almost 10 years. You know, I enjoy working with buyers and sellers equally. Oftentimes when you have a seller, then they're your buyer also, because you've got to have a place to live. When you sell yours, you've got to move. And I have a different approach for each of those. When I'm selling a house, I like to go in and meet the family and go through the house with them as they're living in the house. Not with it perfect, show ready. People rarely live show ready. And then I'll give them a list of things that they need to do to get the house in the right spot for the market at the time. And then we'll have the video crew come in and we'll have a photographer come in. My goal is to get that house sold within 45 days. If someone's in the market to buy or to sell, give me a call.
Welcome to this quality new construction in the Wyandotte subdivision. Enter the open concept living room with 11-foot ceilings and Anderson windows. It extends to the dining area with a lovely fireplace and recessed lighting. From there, head to the kitchen with Bosch appliances and a center island. A tray ceiling can be found in the master bedroom with a walkout. The connecting master bath has his and her vanities. There are two walk-in closets in the master suite. The spacious lower level with a walkout provides a great place for a family room. Five bedrooms, three full and two half baths are featured in the home. Relax on the partially covered patio that looks out to a wooded area. Contact Susan Cole today to make this home yours. Don't miss this impressive Cape Girardeau home with a stone brick exterior. A vaulted ceiling and brick fireplace greet you in the living room. A 12 by 7 walk-in closet and sitting area can be found in the spacious master bedroom. The attached master bath has a glass block shower and separate tub. A half wall counter separates the dining room from the kitchen. Five bedrooms and 3.5 baths are featured in the home. Entertain guests in the spacious lower level with a family room. Relax on the back deck overlooking the lake. The backyard also offers plenty of space for your friends and family. Schedule a tour today when you call Michelle Doughton. Enclave Lake Estates, conveniently located off Highway 25 in Jackson, Missouri, offers beautiful building lots ranging from a third of an acre up to nearly 2 acres. Are you looking for a lot on a beautiful community lake? Or perhaps on one of the smaller private lakes? Maybe a quiet cul-de-sac lot is more to your liking. Enclave Lake Estates has them all. Prices start at only $39,900 and reasonable building restrictions make Enclave Lake Estates an affordable place to call home. Call one of our executives at Realty Executives for more information.
Today we're here with Amy Jones at 423 Themis. Many of you may recognize this as the Whitelaw home.
Yes, this home is one of Cape Girardeau's historic landmark treasured homes built in 1890. This home exudes character and warmth. It has stained glass windows. One even holds the family crest, the Whitelaw family crest.
No,
gorgeous
so cool.
Staircase.
Some of the other great characteristics, four fireplaces.
Yes.
Enormous windows that let in tons of natural light.
Yes.
I mean, this home, like
it's
you
one
said,
of a kind.
Exudes beauty.
Mm-hmm. And something that's really awesome about this historic home is that the kitchen and the two baths have been updated.
Right.
The kitchen is as large as or larger than a new home.
Right.
Cabinets all the way to the ceiling. And I know in historic homes, sometimes that's an issue. So
right.
Not here.
Not here.
You can move right into this home. It's
right.
Ready for a new family.
So Amy, let's elaborate a little bit on the main level.
Yes, the main level has a gorgeous entry foyer.
Mm-hmm.
I won't say huge about every room, but every room is huge. But you have a gorgeous living room with fireplace number one, mm-hmm. which adjoins the dining room. There are wonderful pocket doors between the rooms if you do want to close it off.
Right.
Then you have a den library area on the main level, one of the bathrooms, and of course the kitchen.
Yes, I mean, like you said, lots of space. So let's go upstairs and tell us about the upper level.
The three bedrooms are upstairs. Two of those have fireplaces. The second bath is upstairs. It's gorgeous, exposed brick walls, clawfoot tub.
Yes.
There's also a bonus room upstairs. And then there's a really interesting room upstairs that has a sink in it, which I think would be an incredible little dressing room.
Yeah, it really would. I mean, mm-hmm. It's perfect space for that.
Yes.
And what's really great is that there's even more room to expand on the third level.
Yes. And I'll say huge again.
Which it really, really truly
is. It's a really incredible space. I know you were thrilled when you saw it, and I always say the boring stuff is done, like the electrical, the insulation.
Yeah,
so now it's time for the fun things. Like you could have a huge, great room divided into multiple rooms.
Yeah.
It's an incredible space with natural light.
Oh, possibilities are endless.
And then you still have a basement for storage.
Right. I mean, so much room in this home. Mm-hmm. Which again, with a historic home, you don't always have. Now, what's even better, I think, about this home is the outdoor living is phenomenal.
Yes.
Especially for a historic home. We talked about that too.
Yes.
It's huge, it's flat, you have tons of room, lots of privacy.
I totally agree. It's an exceptional backyard, beautiful paver patio, mm-hmm. mature trees for shade. Then when you move to the front, you have a gorgeous front porch,
beautiful.
Sidewalk, you know, all the wonderful feelings that you get with a traditional neighborhood.
Yeah.
But you're only a block or two from downtown, so you can park your car in the evening or on the weekend and just hang out at home and walk downtown and enjoy everything that Cape has to offer.
So Amy, let's do a recap. Tell us again, bedrooms, bathrooms, square footage, and special features.
This historic landmark home was built in 1890. It has three bedrooms, two baths, a modern kitchen, two staircases, stained glass, four fireplaces, huge well-lit rooms, formal living room, formal dining room, den, a bonus room, and of course that third level with tremendous potential.
Absolutely. For anyone that's interested in a historic home, this is absolutely a must-see. Tons of history that you just gotta contact Amy Jones to learn more. Give her a call for your personal tour. That's all the time we have in today's show, and I hope you found that perfect home. If not, continue your home search online at capeareahomes.com. Thank you for joining us, and we'll see you next week for an all-new episode of Welcome Home.